$10? $10? I mean, honestly, I don't know if it, like, was, you know, like a made in China knockoff. Like, I can't imagine a $10 guitar. That would shock me, too. Even a guitar with no strings, I would feel would, you know, get $20. Unsweetened tea is disgusting. It's terrible. If I'm gonna drink tea, I like to have a mushy tea where you can see the sugar floating around, and it's more like a gelatin tea. I don't like the sugar to be able to dissolve. Yeah, I love sugar. Need sugar. I'm a sugar junkie. I'm a lot of kind of junkies, but I'm definitely a sugar junkie. Okay. Well, I'll take my fucking guitar and I'll leave, Jeeve. I'm not taking $10. I don't care how dirty it is. Take a fucking wet wipe and wipe that shit off and give me $20. Sometimes, Chuck. That's what Howard says sometimes. Every now and again. Maybe when he gets wild hair up his ass, he'll do that thing that you guys were saying about. Yes, unsweetened tea does suck ass. I don't know why they have unsweetened tea. It's kind of like decaf coffee and non-alcoholic beverages. It's just weird. Flavored teas, that's what y'all are talking about? Okay. Yeah. Flavored teas sometimes. Yeah, nice. You are so fancy. Yeah, Dave. Let's rage. Are we going to rage? Okay, fuck it. Let's rage. Grits do rule. I can't rage about grits. We need a good rage topic. You guys are cracking me up, so I'm not raging right now. I'm not feeling the rage. You guys are cracking me up. I can't help it. I gotta stop partaking so close to the broadcast. Apparently the ginger's tolerance is not what it used to be. Roar! Yeah, trying to dick around. So honored. No problem. I love having you on the box. No Wi-Fi, that's a terrible one. Yeah, that is awful. Girls in, oh, that's funny. Well, I know when I get something and then the other one's faded. I fucking hate Periscope. I don't know if y'all did that on purpose, but they all came in at the exact same time. So, yeah, we can go, I had a story, but then I was reading and he totally messed me up. I am not doing a good job today. Not doing a good job, Dave! Roar! That's what you're trying not to do. Well, no, probably not, because the box is already oldish. I'm not young. I'm closer to middle age than young. So, yeah, I don't think so. I think I'm going to be crazy my whole life! I'm okay with that. I've eliminated most of the people who don't accept it. So fuck everybody else. Roll Tide, roll! Roll Tide, roll! Had to throw a little roll in there. Four interruptions, I'm so sorry. You gotta find a better closet. You need to find the closet that nobody ever uses, and that's where you can hide. Yeah, roar Tide, that's right. It's like 90 outside. There's college-age poon everywhere. So are you saying there's like wet t-shirt contest going on at Notre Dame right now? Asking me, were you? I need a lock. Yeah. You know, you can go to Lowe's, just replace the lock. Yeah, just buy your own. Fuck it, don't tell anybody. Just buy one that looks like theirs. They'll never know. He's high on life. Bo's awesome. I want it, man. I don't want to encourage you to hurt yourself. Parkours, I love that you gave the effort. I just love the effort. Like, I don't give a shit. You know, you got a little scraped elbow, you got a little boo-boo. But that's awesome. I love it. Roar! Summer dresses. Oh, I'll bet you do, Dave. You've probably sinned 3 or 4 times. Did you run out of tissues yet? You have to go to the Dollar General and get you some more? Roar! I wish I could remember the story. Shit. Sagittarius. That's good to know. I'm a Leo. If you couldn't guess, I'm a Leo. Yeah. That totally works out. Because, you know, roar! The movie Ghost? Yeah, hey, what about the creepy ghost? Oh, no, wait, the ghost in Three Men and a Baby. Let's talk about that. Oh, yeah, yeah, that's shitty. And there's, like, no gas pumps and they're cleaning out their car? Oh, dude, I don't know. I would park so close to them, I'd try to block them in and keep them there. You want to waste my time? Let's see who can waste time. I can waste some goddamn time. Roar! Wet t-shirts! Kid pop? Kid pop, is that something that all you kids are doing? I don't know what kid pop is. Goddamn commercials.
You can save your tunes to play without an internet connection.
Alright. Things are going good. This is way better. Way better than I thought. Things are going pretty good. The shotgun? I don't remember the shotgun. Kids pop. Oh, I know. Yeah. The kids pop. Yeah, where they redo the music. Okay, yeah, totally. Totally fucked up right now. This is embarrassing. Look at those red eyes. Dude, you're a terrible box. Yeah, hold on. Luke's gallows. Look at there. Got some lips. They'll kiss your hearts.
Kiss your hearts. Kiss your hearts.
What? Why are they... You don't want the piece of shit guitar. I totally understand that. You want to run outside? Do it. Run outside. I was thinking about doing an outside cast, but yeah, it's too fucking hot. Holy shit, Chuck! That came out of right field, and you blew my mind. I don't know about the midget hanging himself either. Yeah, I guess I am. It's sad but true. I appreciate the heart. Roar! Sad but true. #. Fuck me. Why is there tape on your heart? Oh, I'm just trying to keep it nice and shiny for you guys. It gives a good glistening sheen. Thought you would like that. I thought you thought that was on fleek. I know you like shiny shit, Howard. I know you like shiny shit, and you're gonna not like the tape. Well, fine, I'll rip it off, and it'll probably take off the first layer of skin, cardboard, whatever. Bobby Gentleface for your heart hole. Okay, I can definitely do that. We gotta find a good one of him with #. Fuck me, exactly. Yeah, that's what you guys did to me earlier. I was like trying to rage, and then you fucking told a bunch of funny jokes. You fucked me up. Shiny shit and sparkles! Sparkles! Howard! Put a sheen on your face? I could. I'll like get some glitter tape. And put it around my eyes like stripper. I'll be like a stripper box, and then you know every day I'll cut a little piece of cardboard off or something until I'm naked like Major League. So, I think that's part of the funny part. No, he does not have a good face. Boehner maybe next. If he's not camouflaged with his orange face on my cardboard. If you'll be able to see him, it might just look like a little bit of a face. That'll be the guy I fucking just said. You have no idea what the box has done to himself today. Roar! Boehner. All I could think of was boner. I swear. I was afflicted with pornlexia for a second and didn't want to let y'all know, so I just got quiet. But yeah, it's Boehner. Crossdresser box. Yeah. I was gonna put on men's clothes, but if you're into that, Chuck, if that's your thing, I don't mind. I wear a dress too. It's all good. Box is comfortable with his boxuality. So yeah. Pretty sunflower dress just to get Chuck off. Speaker boner. I'm having a speaker. I want to go to a better song. Now that you said something about speakers, that's kind of a slow one. This is way better. Yeah, boxuality. This was a radio song. Yeah, around 99. You could have heard this, and you could have heard Goldfinger, and Rancid with Ruby Soho in 99. I don't know what they play on the radio now. I stopped listening because it's a bunch of shit. Let's rant about the radio. What did you smoke? No, it wasn't. It wasn't. But I haven't been partaking near as much as I used to. And apparently, your tolerance level goes down. Did you know that? Why didn't anybody tell a box? I should have slowed down years ago. This is way better. Yeah. So anyway, radio! I hate it. I hate radio. And I'm not paying $10 a month for premium fucking shit on Spotify. I'll just take their shitty commercials about Auto Trader that no one goes to. Auto Trader. Give up and fucking die, Auto Trader. Please. You're the shittiest commercial I ever had. Yes, this is the world is full of stupid people, but I got the pistols, so I keep the pesos. Yeah, that seems fair. I love that line. That whole little verse, I guess. It's not really a line. If it was, it's a long one. Oh, hold on. Spinner. Smash the deputy's tires so they won't get very far when they finally the word that there's been a hold up. Woo! Extreme close up! Whoa! Oh yeah, box is fucked up. Total Crap and Shit. No, I haven't heard that. Is it a good song named Total Crap and Shit? Because that's funny. You can and will. You can and will, Dave. Private chat time. Me, you, and Jeep. Wet t-shirt party. And, you know, we can rank them and rate them and do all kinds of sexist, male chauvinistic pigs that, you know, we don't really, I'm just joking. We're not going to really do that. But we're gonna do that, right, Dave? Right, Dave? Dave! God damn it, don't laugh! I need an answer! Dave! Private scope, Dave! Alright, he doesn't want to admit it, but yeah, no, that's gonna happen. That's totally gonna happen. Roar, Dave! Oh my God! Yes! All right. Well, you gotta wait because I'm gonna do a little after one here in just a second. I'm gonna hang out and then we're gonna have fun without the box. I think. Come on, the winner, Eileen. I don't think Eileen's a winner. Winners are generally not covered in semen. I think that's a common rule. Maybe every now and again, some power chick might get down like that. Like, what's the lady CEO? Is she from Facebook or whatever? They're the ones with the lady CEO. Look, I don't really know or care. We're gonna say it's the Facebook lady. Maybe she gets down like that. I don't know. That's all I'm saying. I don't know. But I'm gonna let you know that it's possible. I don't know if it's a fact, okay, but I trust you, so we're going to say it's a fact now, alright? And if you want to sue me, you can just put your lawsuit in a FedEx box, jam it right up your human meat hole. Yeah, they're going to tear it down. They're going to tear down both goal poles after they win. After they beat Notre Dame this Saturday. Yeah, your stadium's going to be wrecked. By all the crazy Texas celebration. Just kidding you, Dave. I don't think Texas is gonna do it. I don't think so. I'm just playing, I swear. I'm gonna root for Notre Dame from now on. You've converted me. I never thought I would. I never just really thought about Notre Dame, to be honest. But you know, they weren't SEC, so they're really not on my radar. But I'm pulling for them. When they have that close game against Eastern Southern Valley Bible State, then I'm gonna be rooting for them to not fumble or throw an interception. Goddamn interruptions! Roar! Look, kids, class is over. Get on the bus. Get the fuck out. Over and out. There, just put me on the announcement thing. Let me borrow that microphone for a second, Doc. Part-time recruiter? Yeah. No, I'm not going to recruit people that play football in the South for Notre Dame. That would be awful. Oh, yeah. That would definitely go well. Yeah, I could see Dr. Jonesy having a job for about 30 minutes. if it took that long. Oh, Rev! What's going on, Rev? Hey! I don't know. I'm a little I feel like we have to clean our message up now. None of the bad words and stuff, folks. We're just no. I've never cussed in my life. I'm a clean box. I'm a cardboard shavings free. We just stay on the school. What would I say on the school intercom? Okay. Like, what time are we doing this? See, if I'm going to get into this role, I need you to direct me. I need to know where my emotions are. So let me know. Is this like the morning announcements I'm doing? Am I just getting on, like, randomly? Okay, after school in the parking lot? Okay. After school and they're all in the parking lot. I think I already said this, but I'll say it again for the people who weren't here. Kids, get on the bus in front of you. Hopefully it's the right one. If not, I don't care. Get on the damn bus and leave. Teachers are sick of your stupid little meat sack faces. And they want you to get on a bus and go home. And then don't come back tomorrow. That's your homework. Just stay home. Stay home for the rest of the week. And we're going to take a break. Roar! Yeah. If you could just throw a roar somewhere in those announcements you do in the mornings, that would be amazing. Hey, meat sack! Zeri! Holland! Hello! How are you? I don't know how to do an accent from Holland. Oh, you like that? Was good though? Oh yeah, I'm doing good. Doing good, you know. Just hanging out doing the box things. If you send hearts, since you're new, I'll show you. We got a heart hole back here. I got that just for you. Trump paid to have it bought. I'm actually working for the enemy. But, you know. Oh, no. You're awesome. You're awesome. I'm just a box. Just a box with some ink. I do have some good ink. Everybody likes the good ink. So where did everybody else leave? They're just watching us converse now. It's the Box and Osiri show. Oh, Mary's here. We know she's going to chat it up. She's got something to bitch about. We're going to get it out. Get it out. Oh, hold on. Who's got the brown ones? Those are my favorite. I'm definitely going for that. Roar! Roar! We should have sharded right there, actually. Roar! Now collect these. No! Don't pie yourself. Don't pie yourself. That's for clowns, man. You're not a clown. Do not pie yourself. Please. That's just clownish, man. That's only good if you like hit a grand slam at the end of a baseball game or you work for a circus. Other than that, pie in the face, not a kosher thing. No, they did not. They called 911 to have you come plunge their toilet. Did you do it? That's what I want to know. Did you go? Did you show your crack when you did it? Because that's what I'd have done. I'd have gone. I'd have pulled up. Sirens blazing. I mean, everything going. 10 guys jump out of the truck. Every one of them with their ass crack hanging out. And we go in there. We plunge the shit out of that toilet. Maybe even take the fire hose inside and just put that thing down the toilet and turn that fucking thing on. Yeah, do that next time. He'll never have plumbing problems again. All right, we got about 2 minutes, guys. So we're going to go. We're going to go to the song everybody really came here to hear. That was good. There was poop everywhere. God, I hope you got hazard pay for that. Oh, no, don't do that. No, you got to use those fingers. I've heard those are important for masturbation, and I don't want to take that away from you. I'm not a selfish box. I feel if you need to pleasure yourself, you're going to need your fingers. I don't know. That spot's pretty sensitive. Maybe you could just take after your fingers are gone. You could just kind of roll it between your thigh. Just roll it on your thigh with the palm of your hand. So, yeah, there you go. Yeah, tap away. Come on, Eileen! Yes, Bo! Yes, Bo! Ba-da-ba-da-bum! Roar! I hope everybody enjoyed. enjoyed today's show. I know I had a good time. Sorry. Sorry my head wasn't right. I thought I was getting my head right. And apparently, I went a step beyond. I was looking for the stratosphere and hit outer space. Oops. Oops. Yeah. Other than this song, I'm going to totally agree with that. I tried another song the other day by accident, and it was awful. It was really bad. They struck gold with this, and then at the end, managed to fuck this one up. Managed to fuck this one up at the very end with the little Irish ditty at the very fucking end after a pause. That's so stupid. Just put that on another track, asshole. Heidi ho, neighbor! What's going on, Howard? Are you in a public place so I can scream real loud and embarrass you? Roar! I got Jeff Good yesterday. Jeff's neighbors heard me yelling, and then he told me, like a dummy, so I could go, roar! Neighbors! Oh, Jeff's kids! Oh, shit! Run, kids! Run! That one child has a lighter! He's setting the other children on fire! Run! Get on the bus! Are you goddamn kids still here? In mean plant correction. You're a fast typer. Yeah, aren't you? You get auto-corrected all the damn time. I'm willing to bet on it. And I'm not a gambling box. No, not us. Not me. We're too far, too young and clever. Yeah, these guys, these Dexys Midnight Runners, they were writing about somebody else because they are not far too young and clever. Oh, yeah, I'll bet. Well, if you get frustrated easily, you're in the right place because this is what we do. We rawr, get frustrated and goddamn autocorrect. Can't even get one word right. Pisses me off. What really makes me mad is when I'm trying to write tomorrow. So I'll write T-O-M and then reach up to hit the box that says tomorrow and it changes it to like Tony or something. Like, no, why the fuck? I was just reaching up so I didn't have to type the rest of the word. Why did you move the fucking word box at the last second? Does it autocorrect your name? Mine's got my name down now, I think. I think we're good on the names. It actually, if I put up 2 exclamation points, it offers a box and then a monster's face. I thought that was pretty funny. Apparently I use the box and the monster's face after 2 exclamation points. It's a useless tidbit for you right there. Well, you can stop. You can stop. I don't get credit for any of the other ones. I appreciate it, but you're just risking your own life right this moment. I only said at this moment because that's a line in the song that came on when I was talking, and it entered my brain. That line from the song, because it fit with my sentence, automatically placed itself in that sentence. That was bullshit. I just got fucking co-opted by Dexy's Midnight Runners, Come On Eileen. I can't believe my brain would do that to me. Roar! That's it. Only 500 count. No heart left behind. I tapped a 500 and stop. No more hearts for you. Sometimes I fuck up. Now I do 501 and I get really angry. And then I'll tap it a few more times because I'm pissed. I like on black. This is the part I'm talking about. I fucking hate this part so much. Let me see what comes up on random. Yeah, you're not going to give 10,000 hearts because I'm going to stop it before that. Ah, commercial. All right, commercial, and then we're going to see what's next. All right, so for homework, I've seen a bunch of people's boxes. I extended the homework for this week. This week, you can make your own box monster, just small. Doesn't have to be hard. You don't have to work for hours. I don't care. Do whatever you want. Take a goddamn cereal box, draw horns on Captain Crunch, and I'll be happy. Okay? So yeah, just do that, and then once enough people have done it, I've only got about 5, I've got plans for what you can do with the box, but I want more people to participate, so I'm going to be patient, I'm going to be surprisingly fucking patient, and wait till Friday to give out the new homework. Thank you, box, go ahead, Start sending them. I deserve them. I know. That's what I'm saying. Thank you, Box. You're the best teacher ever, except for Doc Jonesy and the Box Squad. Those are the other two better teachers. Aye, aye, Captain. I like that. Yeah. Blueberries. Yeah. I can live with that. Do they still sell blueberry near you? Because I may need you to ship that to me. I've looked and I can't find it. Don't tap hearts. Don't listen to that guy. They get in my eyes and they irritate me. Just leave your hearts at home. I don't want them right now. Okay, but look, I gotta do this. Fucking Ryan Adams. All right, look, I got my message across about the homework and all that good stuff. Hold on, that's actually a good song. I'm gonna personally listen to this, but I'm leaving. This is it. Roar! Say goodbye. Do your fucking homework.